A Christmas Reading. Chipmunks roasting on an open fire. Their screams are wafting through the air. Their eyeballs are popping, their little bodies flopping. But no one seems to care that Alvin and his little chipmunk friends won't be singing for us tonight, because their tails are all ablaze, their little bodies stretched across my plate. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas tonight. That's about the dumbest thing I've ever written. It's borderline genius, though. Mr. G out. Bye.